Hello and welcome back to Ark Survival here on Commando Gaming. We're going to continue our series. We're having some problems with multiplayer right now.
So we're just going to play some single player, but Dad's going to still be here to commentate.
Yep, I will be here to commentate. So,
and if you watched,
what's the plans here, Alex?
So if you watched our last video, you will have seen us unlock metal and the crossbow, so I'm just working on getting that stuff up. So I'm just getting the supplies to get the crossbow. And once we get that set up and a decent amount of arrows, I've also been collecting flint for arrows, as you can see. I also got thatch and everything. I just need a ton of fiber. But other than that, I also got 4 metal, which should be enough. We need 5 ingots, so we're going to need a bit more. So, other than that, I'm just going to keep gathering resources for the arrows. And if I remember correctly, we saw the sickle in the Ingram tech tree, but it's like way down here. Yeah, it's like down to 30. Along with the machete and looks like the flamethrower.
You go from having a machete to a flamethrower in the same part of the tech tree?
Well, the machete's probably one of the better melee weapons. Other than that, there aren't very many melee weapons besides spears.
Now, why are you gathering stuff instead of getting on your
parasaur
and gathering?
Because when you do this, you don't pick up fiber. You only pick up the berries. I'm trying to get fiber, not so much berries. So really, right now, also we got a lot of meat. So I'm just gonna put all the berries on Uno here. Let's see, where did the Uno berries go? Here. And some seeds. Also, I got a lot of narcotic on me. Probably not the best idea.
Try not to eat any of it yourself.
I'm actually going to craft it all in the tank arrows right now. Before I forget. Because we're going to try and tame new stuff. So just a slow process, getting fiber. Fiber right now is like our main resource. We need it for pretty much every crafting recipe, but it's the slowest thing to collect right now until about level 30. Then we're going to get like a stack of it in like 20 seconds.
How's that?
I've actually looked on the wiki and looked at how effective the sickle is off camera. It is pretty good. It is very fast when it comes to collecting fiber. Berries, not so much. So I can craft almost 100 arrows. That should be a lot. So we're just gonna go and get these stone outcrops over here. I've also turned Uno right now, if you didn't see in the last episode, and for Dad, which wasn't in the room, I've also turned Uno into the harvesting dinosaur. So, because he has the highest weight tolerance of all of our dinosaurs, I just bring him everywhere I go for harvesting. Also, these arrows are very heavy.
Do you think Uno is sad now that you have a pet Triceratops?
Actually, I don't really use a Triceratops very much. He's just too low level right now. I need to go take the Triceratops out to hunt, level her up. Other than that, let's see how much stone I got from, metal I got from that. 7 metal from all of that. That is a lot of metal. Let's see what my weight is at. Yeah, 160. It's because of all of these arrows that I've got on me. 100 arrows is 20 pounds, people. And then I also got an extra pound. So I got 51 pounds of regular arrows. And then I got 4 pounds of trank arrows. Is there a way to, like, make stimulant arrows? I'm kidding. Stimulant is actually very useful because eventually we're going to start moving inland and we're going to have to find caves, and those caves have creatures that will knock us unconscious. So I'm just going to go into the water, watch for rocks that I can mine for metal. Right over there, it seems. There's two over there. Yeah, this metal pick is very useful. It's like one of the it's like the best investment I've made. It gets metal so much faster than the stone, and it gets a lot more. Used to get like one every once in a while, and now I'm guaranteed one, maybe two every time. See, that's two flint. That's two metal right there. Uh-oh. I'm out of stamina. I need to stand on this rock for a sec. The main problem with having all this stuff on me is I'm incredibly heavy.
How heavy are you?
Excess inventory. Take that and take all the arrows too. I don't really need them. There, that's enough. Right now. Oh, I should probably put all my flint on. Actually, crafting. What do I need? More fiber. So yeah, I'll put the rest of my flint on you. Let me just ride you so I don't drown. Okay, so flint. Let's see, stone. Take the raw meat. What? And the spoiled meat. And I'll keep the berries. That's a lot of free space. Oh, that's three metal from that one. That should be enough to get the crossbow. I gotta say, the parasaur is pretty slow compared to the other dinosaurs. It's one of the fastest when you're trying to tame it, but it's one of the slowest when you're riding it. Well, it's not one of the slowest I've seen. I know there are many slower. There are some people, for travel, they'd rather take a parasaur than a T-Rex.
Why do you think that is?
Because the parasaur is just so much faster, and I forgot to take all the metal off the parasaur. Let's see. 9 metal, that should be enough. Transfer. Okay. I'm also going to go in. I forgot to take this. Let's see, excess inventory. I'll take some of the flint, and I'll take all the stone. And I will go in here. And I'm just slowly building up our supply of gunpowder. I'm slowly building up the supply of gunpowder that we've got. I just gotta transfer all of this stuff in. Then I can make another 54 of that. Spark powder and gunpowder are really useful for making that flare gun. The flare gun's really good. And also they make a decent amount of XP.
So what does the flare gun do? Explain it to me.
It's basically a one-time use thing that fires a flare into the sky.
But what does it do for you?
It's a way to locate other players. It's a way to light up the area. Looks pretty good. Let's see.
So it's not a weapon.
I don't know if it does damage. Maybe it does burn damage. I don't know. Also, I'm gonna put the berries in here. Oh, you're full on spaces. Craft all that and craft all that. 47 stimulant. Man. And I can craft more. 54 stimulant. There's a narcotic done. Wow. We're gonna have make a whole new chest. I think in this chest there's like, yeah, one of these. We're gonna place this thing down, like over here, just for like the stimulant and charcoal and stuff. Not the charcoal, the stimulant and the spark powder. So I'm just gonna wait for all this to finish crafting. I can actually take all of this gunpowder over here. Ooh, level up.
What are you gonna do with all that gunpowder?
Oh, that gunpowder is all for the guns later on, mostly, and we can also have some fun with the flare gun, which is 2 gunpowder, 10 spark powder, 4 wood, and 2 fiber. So I'm really just stocking it up. And also, it's a nice way to grind XP.
Yeah?
Yeah, it makes a lot of XP to craft all this. Let's see. Transfer. Transfer. Ooh, look at all this meat. I got so much meat on me. More charcoal. Access the inventory. Spoiled meat. And I've got so much cooked meat, I'm probably just gonna put it all in here to spoil. I got more cooked meat than raw meat at this point. And then we put in all the charcoal. And then we just go in here, craft all the narcotic we can. Smelting process should be completed. Oh, you're still following me. Okay, I can access you still. Let's see. Yes, that should be enough. Yeah, that is enough. Okay, I can put out the fire because there's nothing left to smelt in that. Except for one ore, but that doesn't tend to work. So let's go in here. You have all the resources in you. Ranged crossbow. Now that is going to replace the bow, which I can now put away. Because I don't need it anymore.
No?
No, I got the crossbow. And if I go on into Uno's inventory, I'm gonna take out, like, all these arrows. I'm gonna split half. Keep 50 of them and put fit. Actually, you know what? I might as well just keep them all in my inventory. Oh, yeah, I have an inventory available, Sarah. Damage. Now, look at this. Oh, look, you can aim. It has like a little crosshair. And then you just left click.
Ah, can he shoot some of those birds?
I have no clue where that... Oh, there it is. Let's see how fast it fires. Okay, I'm going to have to go off camera and see how many frames it takes for that to go, and I'll calculate how far that's going, how fast it's going. Let's see, what else can I craft in here? I can craft another pick. Actually, I'm gonna put you in here and repair you. Repair. There we go. Oh, I have a lot of Ingram points available. And also, along with the crossbow, I unlocked smoke grenade and stone building.
What is that?
Ooh, a water jar. Ooh, a stego saddle. Smoke grenade. Actually, I can probably craft that right now. But I won't. You have to craft it in here. Weapons, ranged. No. Crafting. Yeah, you gotta craft it in here. Okay. So that's a nice thing to do. Now, I am going to work on our base.
What are you going to do with the base?
We're probably going to have to just demolish it all, just reset it back to nothing, and just start over and place everything back again. Like this bed. I don't need a bed. That takes up a lot of space. Actually, maybe I could just build around these. It's going to be awkward. Oh, I can have them follow Una. Let's get you out of the way. Okay, you guys are all gonna be fine here, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's see, first, what am I going to need? Crafting. Let's craft as many of these as I can. Oh. What did I need? Fiber. And wood, which won't be a problem. Actually, you haven't seen how fast I can get wood with the new axe. I'll show you.
No, I haven't seen it.
Actually, you guys haven't either. I used it off camera. And I'm going to gather as much of this as I can. I really wish multiplayer was working so I could have you get the fiber and I can get the wood so we can get this done faster.
For sure.
We're also running out of bushes.
Looks like it's time to move.
Yeah, that's why I'm kind of hesitant about building a permanent structure. So that's kind of why I'm building out of thatch, because that's a lot cheaper than having to just tear it down later. Also, I can't believe it. I've made it this many episodes without... on the same torch. I haven't broken a single torch. I've just been using the same one this entire playthrough.
Really? Same one, huh?
Yeah, same one. And it's still got like a fourth of its durability left.
Is that surprising?
It is, actually. You've gone through like 8. But then again, you don't really like to change your gamma, so it's a lot darker for you. Look at that. 60 wood from one tree. Ooh, big tree. Okay, let's see how much I get from this. Wait, can this not... Oh, it can. What, only 22 wood from that giant tree? I got ripped off.
You think you should have gotten more?
Yeah, that giant tree, and I only got 22 wood. Oh, I'm over encumbered. What can I drop? Drop. Okay, I should be able to just slightly move. Follow me. Oh, come on. Okay, I need to drop, like, one more thing. It's something that's really heavy. I don't want to drop all the fiber. Actually, if I craft this, for a split second, I'll have lower...
For a split second?
I'll have lower weight. Yes, access inventory.
That was a very nice little trick there. That's a little hack.
24 pounds of that stuff. Okay, you could take all that stuff. Oh, all these berries are really heavy. Come on, let me ride. There we go. You don't have to Ooh. I'm gonna go grab that. Is it on its way down? It's not down yet. Okay, so how many do I have? I've got 6 thatch foundations. So I'm probably going to expand the house from that. I don't know how I'm going to expand it without getting rid of all this stuff.
What do you mean?
This is expensive to replace. That's expensive to replace.
Can't you tear it down and get the components back?
I get some of the components back.
So it's not a total loss.
Should I? Because then I'm going to have to get, like, one more extra chest so I can put all the stuff that's in their inventories.
Can't you just put them on the animals?
No, the animals don't have enough weight to be able to do that. Transfer. Oof. I'll transfer these two. I don't need them anymore. Yeah. I will have to, get rid of them. No, not ride. So, I already put in all my arrows. So what is making me so heavy? Oh, it's probably all my armor. Altogether, it's 1, 1.5, 5.5, 9.5, 10.5. And then 25.5 pounds. That should be decent. Oh, I'm also gonna have to get rid of this chest. Demolish. I will just throw this stuff in here because I'm going to need as much weight as I can get. Actually, you know what? I might as well carry it. If I'm not going to be able to put it all because I'm just going to forget about it. Okay. First off, in here. Yeah, I'm going to have to store stuff on Uno. Let's see, how much weight does Uno have? Oh man, Uno has a lot of weight. Okay, so I'm just going to get rid of, like, all of this stuff. It's, like, really heavy and I don't need. Ah, it feels better to be lighter. Let's see. Wait, did I take everything from you? No. Demolish. Inventory. Wait. What? Hold on. Let me transfer all that stuff over. Where did I put those foundations? Where did I put the foundations? Can I accidentally put it in here? No. Maybe in here? No. Where are the foundations? They have to be on Uno. No? Where's foundation. What? The foundation's just... Ooh, you have an upgrade available. Level up available. You're gonna need that weight.
So you think the foundations get destroyed?
What? When would they have gotten destroyed?
Dinosaurs made any eggs yet?
No, not as far as I know. Also, these water skins do nothing for my thirst anymore.
Yeah, it's easier just to go for a swim.
You have to have them on you. Did I drop them? I couldn't have dropped. I wouldn't have dropped them. No, I crafted them and then I went on here. And then I went on to Uno. Where did they go? I didn't transfer more food into that.
I don't know.
What a ripoff. To rip off. I might as well just go level up Sarah then, and we'll have to build another time. Where did they go? Set Sarah to follow. No. We gotta get a little bit farther so Uno doesn't hear the whistle. This is a good time for Sarah to... Anything else? Okay. Regain your stamina. Might as well rebuild the smithy. All this stuff is on Uno. Here, let me get this and then go back. You guys tell me if you have... Oh my god. They're on my hotbar. I am an idiot.
I think you're just learning the game.
I forgot that I put them on the hotbar.
Hey, at least you didn't lose them.
Yeah, I was really mad.
How mad were you?
Mad. All that running sounds is just making my ears bleed. Da 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 da. Sorry, I'm still not very happy about that. At least attacking something seems cool. Come on, regain your stamina. Okay, I really need to increase either your stamina or your movement speed. Movement speed's actually pretty good. stamina is atrocious. Okay, so I can put you away now. And also behavior, enable following. Okay, what's next thing that I gotta demolish? Let's do, and you got less on you. Can you put you all in there? Your weight's getting pretty high. And then, oh, this is painful. Oh, that hurt. That really hurt. Oh, that's a lot of weight. Oh my goodness. What is? Oh. My weight is still too high. This is gonna take a trip or two. I still can't move. Access inventory. Transfer. Still can't move. It's my weight at 203. So. Transfer. Oh, I can barely move. Access inventory. Transfer all of this. Okay, I should have enough weight to carry all this now. This inventory and drop all that in there. What's your weight at? And you still got a few hundred to carry. And besides, I'm done pretty much. This is gonna be. Hopefully, we got enough to replace at least the important stuff. Smithy and the. Mortar and smithy and the forge are the most important thing we need right now. Okay, so let's see. How do I want to do this? Okay, so 1, 2, 10. So I'm thinking 5x5, maybe. 1, 3. Actually, let's kind of branch it out this way. And we got 2. So, how about we make a little, not bolas, outcrop like here, where we can kind of branch out more. That looks good. Okay, now my biggest concern is, should I put in the stuff before I finish it, or should I finish it and then put in the stuff? I don't know.
I think it's going to be the same either way.
Okay. Wait. Switch the block? Oh! Like that. Switch to default. Okay, I think I'm gonna build the walls up next. I wanna at least get the walls. So first I need a door frame and a door. So a lot of thatch and fiber. I think I've got quite a bit of everything on you. Fiber. Thatch. Here's the thatch. crafting the door. And then the door frame requires wood. And then a wood door frame. And then we'll see how many walls I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Subtract 1 for the door, so I need 13. Aye, aye, aye. And I can only craft 1. That's sad. Here, I'm gonna place down the... Where should the door be? Dad, you got any preference?
Maybe looking to the other side of the...
To the water?
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna use the crossbow to point. So, like this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice spot. So, craft... And then door. Oh. Okay. And then I'll place down the first 13 walls. I think I placed it.
Wow, it's looking homely already.
Can I pick this up? Pick up that door. I put it on backwards. There we go. Ooh, we're gonna need stairs or something. Can I unlock a stair? I mean, I guess I can unlock a sloped roof. Can I unlock a quick stair? Not a wooden ladder. Stairs.
There you go, looks pretty easy.
I require a wooden ceiling. Let's see, if I unlock that, that's all of my stuff. But if I just unlock the sloped roof, which requires thatched ceiling, then what do I need to craft that? Just a ton of thatch. Okay, so the main thing we need right now is thatch. So, oh, you have an upgrade available. I'm still going to pump up your melee damage. But I don't want you here. Ooh. Too slow. I'm just going to ride on David. How about you just name the put the name David?
It's the Hawk.
Then why do you call him David?
Because that's the Hoff's first name. As in David Hasselhoff?
You're not funny.
That's what he calls himself, the Hoff.
Of course I didn't realize that. I'm Alex. So, a few trees with pickaxe. Should give me enough thatch. I'm just hammering left click right now. Set you to follow. And this should be enough. Also, I just realized I'm almost... to level up. I'm almost to another level up, which should get me a lot closer. I actually can't remember what's unlocked after this. Let me check. I look at the Ingram tree a lot, so let's see. Down here. Just buildings. So way over here, I might as which we'll craft it on the way. I'm going to craft one now, because I don't know how big it is. If it's like half of a foundation, I'm going to make a second one. Let's see. So, on my build slot, I just use O as my build slot. Can I rotate? No. Oh. Back up. Back up. Ah, that doesn't work. Build here? Oh, it's because of the door, isn't it? You're useless. I guess we'll just have to deal with jumping into the house. Anyway, I still needed that thatch anyway. And let's see, where are the walls? Okay, so no more than 12. 11. Then I can start building ceilings. Ooh, level up. Wait. Now let's see what I can do. Let's see what I unlocked. And if it's anything worth anything. I do not know how to pronounce that, and I'm not even gonna try. What does the pike do? Ooh, a powerful melee weapon tipped with metal. Unlike the spear, it cannot be thrown. Ooh, that's useful.
Mm-hmm. Pikes are good.
Provides a base along with you. Proudly display an artifact among other things. Ooh. 80 obsidian.
Although, it really brings up the question, Alex.
What? Should I even ask that question?
Are you going to find yourself saying, that's not a pike, this is a pike?
I regret asking that question. Immediately. Build. I gotta say, this building is a lot easier than it is in other games. And I'm not gonna try and make anything fancy. We're probably gonna end up demolishing this and moving pretty within like the next 10 episodes. If not before that.
Really? That quickly?
This is a pretty terrible spot. At least we're safe from birds in here. Okay, so how many do I need? So it's foundation counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I already lost count. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I was correct. So crafting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5? What am I missing? Oh, wood, probably. Probably wood or fiber. Yeah, it's... Oh, no, it's thatch. How am I low on thatch already? I don't know why I'm closing the door. But I am. Come on, let's go see your buddy Una. Let's go see Una and see if he has any leftover thatch in his inventory. Actually, let's just see if you have any thatch in your inventory. And you do! I should also check Sarah. No thatch, just a ton of hide and everything else. Let's see here. Ooh, you already have a level up available. Speed. Any thatch? No. You know what that means. Time to go collect some. Actually, what do I have right now? 5. Okay, so I can craft 2 more. I know this might be a little boring for you guys to watch, but it's gotta be done.
It's part of the game.
Yeah, a lot and a lot of grinding. So pickaxe for extra thatch. So I gotta kinda and avoid using the tools as much as possible, because until we get that smithy back down and the forge, there's no way to repair them. So we gotta kind of have... Luckily, these things have a lot of durability. See how much thatch I get from this one. Only 36. Let's see, where's the Hoff? Here he is. Time to make the long run all the way back home. Yeah, we really need a faster way to travel. This takes too long. Even with dinosaurs to ride on. And I do have to say, this area is no shortage on trees, at least where we are right now. We're probably going to move into the forest, and maybe we can even find that lake that we've been looking for like 3 episodes.
I don't know if that lake exists.
7.
If you've been to that lake, put a comment in the comment section of the video.
8, 9, 10. Okay. Hopefully I didn't craft too much. I'm not a builder. Open. This was a terrible
person. You know who's a really good builder?
Who?
My friend Bob. He works down at the hardware store.
You don't have a friend named Bob, dude.
Right, he might be imaginary.
What the? I counted. Did I not count these 2? No, I'm sure I did. 1, 2. I know I counted these 2. What? Wait, what? What? Okay. So now that we've got the base done, what else do we need? I don't understand this. Use this on a human to extract our blood for transfusion. We don't need this. What does the training dummy do? To test your DPS, though. Oh. Why is there no thatch ramp? There's a wood ramp. Am I missing the thatch ramp? No, I'm not. There isn't. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do, crafting, is get the forge back up and running. So we need 125 stone, 65 hide, 5 flint, and a lot of fiber. And I know that I have... a bit of stone, hide, flint. Do I seriously not have any more flint? Am I seriously out of flint? Since when am I out of flint? Did I put some in here? Yeah, I did. I put one in here. Where's the rest of the flint? No. There's statue here this whole time. 200 touch this entire time. No flint. Oh, I didn't know there was spark powder in here. Yoink. At least tell me I could craft it. No. And I need more fiber anyway. So I need to go and get like 2 flint and like 9 fiber. That's just annoying. All while I'm over encumbered. I never really use the shield. I just noticed. I made it, but I never use it. I should probably not have it on me, because it's really heavy. It's 15 pounds.
I would put it on one of the dinosaurs. Maybe.
What am I supposed to do? Put it over their eyes?
No, just put it in their inventory.
So I can have it just in case?
Yeah. They made it available for a reason.
I mean, there's no reason to have this. I've only used this once. So I'm just going to put them on yours because you don't have a shield. And you're probably going to need it more than I will. I can move slightly faster. Wrong button. There's a rock over here. They should have enough flint. Okay, I need like two flint, so there should be like 2 hits. Yep, there we go. And a forge. And I craft it. I didn't craft it. And a forge. Let's see if I can get back. No, I craft faster than the parasaur runs. I crafted a giant furnace made out of stone with my bare hands faster than a parasaur can get across an island. A small island. Actually, not even an island. A peninsula. Okay, let's put you in here. I've got... Where's your wood that you had in there? Here's the wood. Okay, you know what? Uno's tail is really bugging me, so I'm seriously just gonna turn him so I stop getting pushed away. Let's see. The metal and the iron ore. I'm just gonna say iron ore because it's easier to say. Yes, I can jump so I can still get into the house. You know what's weird? If I take this, the forge is only 4 pounds, but all the ingredients used to make it weighs over 100 pounds. That makes no sense. Now, where should I put this? I'm thinking like in the back corner over here. So this is going to be the metal section of the house. I'm just going to put it here and turn it this way. Put you in, and... I'm going to put you in. Now, what's next? Smithy. Okay. So I need... No, not. Don't light it. I need one more metal ingot. Are you kidding me? You gotta tell me that I have, like, one extra metal ingot lying around. On the hoth, maybe? No. Uno? You gotta tell. Please tell me you've got one. No. And it's unlikely that Sarah has one. Well, let's just, like, go in the water and grab, like, two things of metal. A few rocks to get the metal. I really should be eating. I keep forgetting. Hey, the rocks respawned. That's nice. Here, these rocks. These are the metal. These are metal rocks. I'm pretty sure they are. Because I seem to get a lot of metal from these rocks. I think so, at least. Or maybe these are flint rocks. Yeah, these are flint. Those are flint rocks. Wrong ones. Yeah, these rocks are the metal ones. These are the metal rocks. Let's test out the crossbow. Headshot! Boom! Headshot!
Very nice. Good shot.
I gotta say, I like this. I like the crossbow. Crossbow's like the best ranged weapon I've had so far. Well, I've only had three. Crossbow, slingshot, and the bow. No metal from that one. How much metal do I got? 13 metal. Yeah. I'd say that's enough. And in the meantime, while this is cooking up, I am going to get the mortar and pestle up and running, and I'm going to start putting the chests in. I'm going to have to dedicate an entire spot in the wall in the house just for chests, because we have like four full chests. Pretty soon we're going to have a result of using our dinosaurs for storage if we don't get more chests in.
That's a real problem.
Yeah. Don't want to have a T-Rex suddenly spawn on top of our base and we can't run because all of our dinosaurs are over-encumbered. That can happen. It's happened before to other people. All of a sudden they're just having fun and then, all of a sudden, boom, T-Rex spawns right on top of them while they're offline. And then as soon as they come back in, T-Rex kills them. I don't understand why I can't cook the raw meat in here. Like, makes no sense. Okay. Now for the mortar and pestle. I just need stone. I got enough stone, I think. I got a lot of stone on me, and then Uno should have no stone. Hawk has no stone either. Great! I literally spent like 20 minutes off camera just constantly grinding stone. Well, grinding iron and getting a lot of stone in the meantime. And now I have like no stone. Aw, come on. You're not telling me I can't harvest that. But I was harvesting iron, and I got like 150 pounds worth of stone, and now nothing. I got no stone. Well, I don't have no stone. It's just that the pickaxe doesn't get as much stone as you would think. So I gotta use the axe to get the stone. And that's not even enough. Don't fall off. Don't fall down. Okay, these little outcrops should make enough stone. Oh, I got a metal as well. Okay, that's definitely enough stone. Mortar and pestle. That's a quick crafting right there. Ooh, and I leveled up too. Wait. Let's see, what do I need? Okay. What did I unlock? Handcuffs? Okay. A manta ray stone? A stone fireplace? Large stone walls. Okay. I'm gonna save my stuff for that sickle, which is coming in like one more level. Let's see. Don't forget to eat. I need a second door on that side just to make it easier. I left the door open. Get in. It's like, man, it's harder to get into the house than it is to make it. What was I doing? Oh, placing down the mortar and pestle. I'm gonna put you in this little corner over here. Oh no, that's annoying. As in line with the wall as I can. Oh, I forgot I got one metal. I also got you. So now I can craft what now? Are you kidding me? Now I need stone and wood. You know what? Boom, got the wood. And I'm just gonna worry about refilling all the ingredients that were in there. So, access inventory, take that. So all the narco berries and stem berries. I'm also going to put this stuff in there because I have nowhere else to put it. That in there too. All those. Forgot I had these in here. Forgot I had a Fiomia saddle. Where did I get a Fiomia saddle? I can't remember.
I think you found it on something.
Yeah, I think I found it on one of those caches. Oh, this is finicky. You gotta be standing in the exact right spot. Not demolish. With the door control. One. Open. There we go. Hi. I think your dinosaur wants to say hi.
Hi, Hoff. I wish I could be playing with you, but there's some problem with multiplayer right now.
So all of this stuff goes in here. Might as well craft all the spark powder I can now. And all of this stuff for XP. Now, I need stone. I can probably ride on Uno now. Yeah, Uno's got enough weight. I need stone again. I'm telling you, I wasn't this low on stone before. I had a lot of stone before this video. Let's see. Okay. Ooh, there's some stone down here. Of course it's raining. Why wouldn't it be? Ooh, more metal. That was shinier than normal. Yeah, for you. Oh, man. That was a big explosion. Last one, and I should have enough stone. If I don't have enough stone, I'm gonna scream. Yeah, you better have enough stone. I really need to increase my fortitude. My crafting is slowing me down a lot. I need to level up my fortitude, but I still have pretty high fortitude. What is it? 4.0 fortitude. That's really good. I guess the Hoff's head is now just mounted on the wall, apparently.
I just want
Stop
to be involved.
Pushing me around! Get out of the house! Into the house. Get out of the house. Get into the house. Okay. Access inventory. Transfer. Melee? What do I need to make a pike? A lot of metal. What's in here? No metal. I can put you out. Okay, so that will conclude today's episode. I'm sorry if that was a little boring for you guys to watch, but it has to be done sometimes. Remember to hit the like button and subscribe and press notification bell so you get notified when we post a new, hopefully more exciting video of the Ark or any other series. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.